Hi guys, this is Sadek from Dropdown.com, and in this video, we'll show you how to fix the issue of exception occurred while executing put and writing to settings requires Android permission write secure settings without using any root or SU whatsoever. So let's get started. As of now, first and foremost, make sure that you have checkmarked the basic requirement, that is the USB debugging should be enabled on your phone and you should be getting a serial ID next to ADB command, both the ADB device and the ADB shell. So first of all, let me show you. So go to the settings menu, then go to additional settings or system and or go to version number, and from there tap on build number 7 times. You will get a prompt that you are now a developer. So now go back and go to additional settings or system and you should now see developer option. Go there and enable the toggle next to USB debugging. You will get a prompt on your phone. Tap on OK. Moreover, in OnePlus phones, you will also have to choose the USB file transfer from here. So make sure to do that selection as well. Once that is done, open a CMD window inside Platform Tools. You may get hold of Platform Tools from my guide, so get it from here and extract them onto your PC. Now type in CMD in the address bar and hit enter. This will open command prompt inside Platform Tools. Now type in ADB devices and hit enter and make sure that you are getting an ID. If you are not getting any ID, then unplug and replug your phone from the PC. Disable and re-enable USB debugging. Tap on revoke USB debugging. Use the official USB cable that came with your phone and use the USB 2.0 port on your PC. So carry out these USB tweaks and make sure that you are getting an ID. Once you are getting this ID, your next course of action is to type in ADB shell and hit enter and make sure that you are getting either your phone name or the phone code name. Apart from that, you should also be getting this dollar sign. If that is well and good, then it means that the ADB shell environment has been successfully done on your PC and you have all the required drivers. So let's proceed ahead and rectify the underlying issue. You may now close this CMD window and we will now launch a new CMD window and then get this job done. So as of now, as you could see, let me show you once again, even though my entire ADB shell environment is set up, if I use the ADB command, let me use this command. So if I still use the ADB command, I will get an error, as you could see from here. So this is happening because many OEMs have implemented numerous restrictions in the developer option. So in case of OnePlus, Realme and Oppo, you will have to enable the feature which is known as disable permission monitoring. So go to the settings menu, then go to additional settings, then go to developer option and scroll to the bottom and you should now see an option named as disable permission monitoring. So this is the case in OnePlus, Oppo and Realme. So enable the toggle next to that and then do a restart of your phone. So long press the power key or you may do a restart as you wish. So let's just wait for the time frame and then I will show you the result as well. So guys, the phone has restarted, and again I am repeating, in case of OnePlus, Realme and Oppo, make sure that you choose the file transfer option. Likewise, you have to enable the disable permission monitoring from the developer option. Once you have done so, let me show you once again. This is the case in OnePlus, Realme and Oppo. And after enabling this toggle, you will have to restart your phone. This is the option. So restart your phone once. And after that, let me just verify whether the debugging is enabled or not. So debugging is enabled. And now if I use this command and hit enter, as you could see, the command has now been implemented successfully and the task is complete. On the other hand, in case of Xiaomi phones, you will have to enable the toggle next to the USB debugging security settings. Let me show you. This is the option. So in case of Xiaomi phones, again go to the developer option. From there, you have to enable the toggle next to USB debugging security settings, and after that you may re-execute the command, and this time around the command will be executed without any issue whatsoever. So in short, what you have to do is, once you have established the ADB shell environment, in case of OnePlus, Oppo and Realme, simply enable the toggle next to disable permission monitoring, and in case of Xiaomi phones, you have to go to developer option and enable the toggle next to USB debugging security settings. Once you have enabled the toggle, it is extremely important that you have to do a restart of the device. If you don't do a restart, then this feature will not work. So do a restart, and after a restart, you will now be able to execute the command of your choice. As you could see, I am now not facing any issue whatsoever. I will now use the second command as well. Let me show you that. And it should now work without any issues. All the type of ADB shell put command or the grant command will now work without any issue whatsoever. So guys, on that note, I round off this video. If you are facing this error message with regard to any other OEMs apart from OnePlus, Oppo, Realme and Xiaomi, do let me know in the comment section. I will let you know the fix of that phone as well. And with that said, I round off this video. All your queries are welcome in the comment section. And thanks a lot for watching.